Maiden in the green light going through. Power's on, the bunny's on its way. First event of the afternoon for Maitland, set the jump. Ready. Racing. Oi Oi Slowly jump, good, well into stride. In the centre there was Navigator. Alpaca through the centre, across from the outside, going off and going to the Lily Dark Garment. Got the break by length in second place, going off two lengths away. Third, Oi Oi Slowly, followed by Navigator. Out wide there was True Blue Aussie as they straight up, and the leader Dark Garment down the outside, going off, boxing on Oi Oi Slowly in the centre. Oi Oi Slowly's hit the lead and is 1 from metre, going off on the inside. Dark Garment and Navigator very close for the miners. Then True Blue Aussie, Alpaca, Tally Mick, and last of all, Rob Zombie. The winner will be number one, Oi Oi Slowly. Bombastic Zilla, owned and trained at Cundall Town by Vincent Cassart. Good go for the miners, 23.04, number eight out wide's got second, going off. The lead that goes off for Greg Agius, and the ones for third, it was Duck Garment and Navigator. They appeared to be the two fairly prominent. Duck Garment, Oxley Tiger, Kia Riga for Christine Kay, and Navigator, Villa Set Tuck, was Lady for Dennis Anderson. 5.36, 16.07, 23.04, 6 was third, Duck Garment, 1.8, 6 and 5, 6.97 at home, 23.04 after the first event.
Can you believe that? We're waiting for that race to finish at the trot. Well, why wouldn't Rockhampton wait? Because we were waiting for the trots to finish. It'd take 23 seconds to run the dog race.